January 20, 2018 by Palm Banks. The agent of Henrique Mkhitaryan, Mino Raiola, has said that it's his client who is key to the potential Alexis Sanchez transfer between Manchester United and Arsenal, not the other way around. The Daily Mail is reporting that Mkhitaryan has said his goodbyes to Old Trafford, and in doing so became so emotional that he shed tears. Additionally, multiple outlets later reported that Sanchez has likewise said his farewells to Arsenal. Mail Online revealed that the player had said an emotional goodbye after his final United training session. "It was very tearful," said a source. "Henrique has been a very popular figure here at United. He realizes he has more chance of playing at Arsenal, but he would have preferred to leave on his own terms." The Sanchez transfer fee has been widely reported as £35 million, 20 to the club, 15 to Sanchez's agent. The Daily Mail also adds that the Chilean will earn £350,000 a week plus an extra £100,000 a week for image rights over the course of a 4.5-year contract. Mkhitaryan joined United in July of 2016 on a 4-year contract for a transfer fee reported variously as between £27 million and £30 million. He became the first Armenian to ever join the club and later the first to win a major European trophy. All in all, he still had a very up-and-down season, but he did score one of the two goals in United's 2-0 win over Ajax in the Europa League final. Mkhitaryan got off to a really fast start this season, racking up the assists, but his form dipped, and he was soon dropped from the starting lineup after United's 4-1 victory over Newcastle United. Paul M. Banks runs the sportsbank.net and the Bank News, which is partnered with News Now. Banks, a former writer for The Washington Times, NBCChicago.com and ChicagoTribune.com, currently contributes regularly to WGNCL-TV and the Tribune Company's blogging community Chicago Now. Follow him on Twitter, Instagram, SoundCloud, LinkedIn, and YouTube. Powered by Sidelines, follow Paul.